1975, the average baseball player made three times the average working class America. When the Giants came here in 1958, the average baseball players were just as big as celebrities as NFL players are today, made two times the average NFL player. What's in the water here? What?